We should set out standards to that degree and not in a cute manner, but rather an exorcist.
I don't get it. Explain to us why should we not strike while the iron is hot. Don't you guys agree?
Yes, of course, sir.
And that is supported by this document on the 2002 Rainfall Agreement.
Exactly.